Learn touch typing before it's too late. Don't let the end of the world catch you without knowing how to type well on the computer keyboard. In this exercise, we're going to focus on the practice the letter P key followed by the R1 and with the vowel keys I and U, typing words that begin precisely with the letter P. First of all, we read the proposed text and check that we know all the letters: purity, poultry, profit, prodigal, priority, prey, praise, pie, pearls. We adopt the correct body posture before starting the exercise. We perfectly place our hands on the keyboard U and we start R, I, key, Y, space, P, U, L, T, R, Y, space, P, R, O, F, I, T, space, P, R, O, D, I, G, A, L, space, P, R, I, O, R, I, T, Y, space. We already know that when we make a mistake, we must not to stop to contemplate the error nor to regret it. We have to continue typing as if nothing had happened. It's compulsory to maintain the rhythm of typing. It's super important.
Space. P, U, L, S.
While learning the keyboard, accuracy is more important than speed, but you can get distracted for a single second. If you don't achieve the goals, don't torment yourself. In the next attempt, you will get to them. And if you don't, you will still have the next exercise. It's a must to persist and be constant. Cheer up! If you're going to start a course, or you have already done it, put aside your shyness and post your comment too. Tell us your first impressions, your expectations, your experience so far. Are you happy with your progress? Are you satisfied with your results? Which keys do you find the hardest ones? What's your goal? Do you just want to learn to type without looking at the keyboard? Or do you want to lead the speed ranking? Have you found a bug or something that doesn't seem right to you? Do you have a question, a complaint, a suggestion? Don't hesitate and feel free to express yourself without worrying about spelling mistakes or typing mistakes. You are learning. Have you already finished the course? How did it go? What's the top speed that you have reached? Do you already have your diploma? Come on, tell us, share your experience. What are you waiting for? If you're enjoying the course, don't forget to give it a like. If you want to support the course and its continuity, send us a super thanks. If you have already done it, thank you very, very much indeed. You should also do a favor to people who still don't know how to handle the keyboard well by sharing the video on your social networks. This video is a lesson from the interdidactica.com typing course. You can register for free to record the results of your exercises, or you can also do them on your own. It's available in other languages and on different keyboards. If you're watching it on YouTube, you have the links to sign up, to start the course on your own, and to do this exercise in the description. And don't forget to subscribe, give it a like, and leave your questions and comments below. Enjoy learning!